Oh, hello, this is an unboxing of the JBL Tuner 2, which features digital radio, DAB radio, and also Bluetooth connection for your devices to play music over. I ordered it off Amazon, which you can see there. And I'll just keep the box this side up for the time being, because it's got my address on it. I'm just going to unbox this here at the moment. Open. Okay, so it's a little bit smaller than I originally thought. Yeah, that's cool. Small is good. I ordered this off Amazon yesterday and it's arrived today. I love being a member of Amazon Prime. You get some great delivery, even same day delivery in some instances. So I ordered this pretty much 25 and a half hours ago and it's arrived. So you can see the boxing there, it's the crystal clear radio sound from JBL. Dare to listen, that's what it features there. So you can see it's got the digital radio, which offers a lot more good radio station choices. This one has 5 preset buttons. Yeah, I was in the market for a Bluetooth speaker to give me some extra sound boost over the just around the place and all that. And I saw this one, it also has a digital radio features, and being a digital radio fan, I've decided to have this one here. I paid $146 for it. It's got 12 hours of playtime, it's IPX7 waterproof, and it's got easy to read display. So let's get into it and have a look at it. I'm running the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, which has a quite a loud speaker on it itself. But yeah, I think just for extra sound quality, I've opted for one of these. Stand by while I get it open. All right, progress. Some 30 seconds later. Okay, so it's actually upside down, but that's okay. So it comes with USB-C, which is good. So as I said, I run Samsung, which Samsung operate off USB-C, so that's good. I can utilize the one charging cable for it, and we're just going to pull it out now. So yeah, a little bit smaller than I thought, but it's okay. This is the device here, so you can see there it's got some options. That's the presets, the Bluetooth connectivity, I suppose the scanning option, the DAB FM volume up and down. It's also got the antenna for the digital radio. I assume it needs charging up, but we'll just give it a turn on now. There we go, turn on there. Turns up, hello. Turns on, hello. English, yep, we'll take English. Actually, one thing I didn't notice here, does it come with an instruction book? Yes, it does. Oh, you gotta love the instruction books. Look at that, neatly packed away there. So it's got the product registration, which I'm now seeing has a lot of QR code. So you just register via QR code. It has the standard bit of paper in foreign language, which who knows what goes on there. And it's also got the Tuner 2 JBL quick guide. So let's have a look here for a second. All right, so just in the process, we've just chosen English. And notice on the startup, it's got that DAB, well, sorry, that JBL sound. When you start the headphones, the radio or the device up, I've got JBL headphones as well. All right, so we've got digital radio at the moment. It's 3AW, but we don't want to get 3AW. We want some rock and music, don't we? Let me just find a station. Right, one of my favourite digital radio stations is acoustic. So I'm going to give it a full blast test right now. The antenna.
I've got right up above his knee. That's what I can relate. Cause lately I've been thinking of the most vacation as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth for gravity.
And that's quite loud. I'm very happy with this. I'm very happy with the volume. The audio, probably you can't pick it up on this video here, but the actual audio for it is quite good. Now, I'm obviously recording the phone to do this video, so using the phone to record this video. So I'll hook up to the Bluetooth, that way I can play my tunes. I'll whack it on charge for the time being, give it a charge. You can see the charge there needs to have some charge. But yeah, I am, so far, early stages, impressed. This option. And if digital radio, like I've spoken to digital radio to a few people, and I just don't feel that digital radio is well known in Australia. Like people go, what is digital radio? And it offers like, you know, we've got digital, we've got acoustic playing now. The next one is Aussie Pub Rock. Let's have a listen to Aussie Pub Rock. Yeah. Blender Beats. Don't mind a bit of Blender Beats. So there are all these radio stations. Coles Radio. Chemist Warehouse Mix. Dance Stations. Double J. Easy Hits. Oh, yeah.
While she lays waiting.
Then you have your traditional radio stations like Fox, and then you have all the other stations, all the other subsidiary stations. Gold, Gold 80s, iHeart. So yeah, I don't want this to be about a digital radio, this video to be about digital radio. Oh yeah. Bit of Delta Goodrum on Social Affairs Station. So yeah, I don't want this video to be more about digital radio than it is about the actual product. But thus far, look, as I said before, I've got the headphones of the JBL brand. I'm very happy with them. So far on opening, I'm very happy with this product here. And at this point in time, I endorse it. If it does turn out to be a dud or whatever reason, I'll certainly whack it in the comments or I may even do an update video. But if you got this far, thanks for watching. If you do like this video, you found it useful, please give me a thumbs up. I can't believe I'm saying this like a real YouTuber. But yeah, give it a thumbs up and maybe even comment where you're from or if you have one like this or whatever the case may be. Thanks very much for watching.